Hello, Sweet Tooth here. Hope your day is going well. Welcome back. Let's play some more Mystical Ninja starring Goemon. Goemon's pretty angry. He gets impatient, you know? Anywho, go into Odo Castle. Try to beat the first boss. Also, try to do the first robot battle, which is actually pretty cool. This music is actually used to be famous as far as retro music. It's about reclaiming tradition. Not accepting just outside influence. Looking at you, Mormons, that keep trying to come in and shove in your masks onto our cities. Somehow getting jurisdiction to do it. I have no problem with it, but when it just starts taking over everything, it's a problem. Alright, what you need to do is you need to do that. Aim it correctly, and you need to be to jump. You have to do that. In order to get to the next door. Same as Zelda, really. Same kind of concept. Usually I kind of try to stick in the same room, as long as it's not like a huge room like this, to just try to get all the keys possible. Enemies are kind of dangerous, too. Access to the map shown on the inside of this castle, which is very, very useful. You press start and you press Z. Z shows you the map. I'll try to remember how to read it later. There's a certain way to read it. By the way, every single character that you get has different abilities. It's actually a lot easier to hit enemies with Epicimara. But I kind of just use Goemon for the most part, until you get the ninja. When you get the ninja, or the robot, I mean, the robot can do them so easily. I use Goemon for the chain pipe in the beginning. Easiest way to hit an enemy. There. check the map. Alright. Might as well go through this door right here. Showing the materialism of the West in the way that the people of the U.S. like to use guns. It's actually hidden meanings to these things. Pretty looking little robots represent Europeans, trying with their Victorian styles. Being for the boss. The neat thing about the chain pipe is that it it tries to home in on the enemy. It doesn't give you like a full advantage, but it tries to aim towards what you need it to aim to at times. And it aims really well. It actually feels really good. The game mechanics feel really good, in other words. The chain pipe reoriented itself. Reoriented the aim just a little bit so that I would make it. That's a nice touch. Thank you. boss will appear on the map. It's pretty straightforward in the first place, though, so... Real name for it.
Should I?
Something down there. Was it you guys? What the? Well, who in the world are you? My name is Bear. I've come to make Odor Castle a beautiful stage. Stage? What would we need a stage for? Come on, this smells like danger to me. Why don't we just grab this weirdo by the throat? Beat him up a bit. Maybe I'll just have to beat you up. This game gets really weird. Who's fighting? Oh, yep. There we go. say is inflict as much damage as you can. It's not gonna get any easier. Got it. Received a miracle moon in the shape of the moon. Safe now, thanks to you. Lord, what has become of Odo Castle? Suddenly there was this bright light. The next thing I know, well, look around you. You saw it from the outside. The whole castle transformed in that peach bean thing. I remember that strange man was yelling something like, instant sage bean. Instant. What? That's a strange name. By the way, where did that weirdo go? Rushed off in an awful hurry. I've got a favor to ask of you. Could you catch guys that did this to Odo Castle for me? I beg you. Give me a break. You bet, we won't let you down. Can't let anyone do something like this and get away with it. Good, I knew I could count on you. Oh, I almost forgot. Take this with you. As long as you've got this, you will be able to open the gate. Counting on you. Do you wish to save the game? Sure. Very well. Press A. Jerkwad. Stamp of approval. Alright. Odo Castle is now better. Hey, you. 464. You. I want to fix your bridge. My god. This is the Lord's Super Pass. This gate will open. That's it for us. If only the title to this game was Starring Gatekeeper rather than Starring Goemon. we'd have a lot more fun. Aww. Musashi. As far as I know, a lot of this is based on real destinations. But not really like the same layout or anything. I don't remember exactly. Welcome to one of the best parts of the game. See this? It's the Triton shell that summons gigantic robot Impact. Wise man had it. And so is this rubble all that remains a wise man's house?
Ooh.
Hey man, what are you doing here? Oh my god, you're the weirdo from Odo Castle. Not only Odo Castle, but now the wise man's hell? How senseless can you be? You weirdo. Keep calling me weirdo. It's not nice to call people names. I'm gonna crush you with my robot. You coward, I'm not letting you get away with this time. Do you want to save the game to this point in your adventure diary?
Yes.
Thank you. Trying to get to full fuel, full power. I just run everything. Gotcha. Damn! Destroy them. Got him!
Thank you.
Well, I have to get going. We're filming a movie. First, I have to go get to America. If you need me again, call me. Yes, Impact is a living creature. It's a living robot. What? Anyways, that's the end for this video. I want to thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a comment. I hope you have yourself a good day. And this is Sweet Tea signing off. Love you.